What's five letters, starts with an S, and is another word for intelligent? Smart. And if you do daily crossword puzzles, you could have a sharper brain later in life. Not only that, your brain function might be 10 years younger than your age. That's according to new research out of the University of Exeter and King's College London. Experts asked 17,000 people, 50 and older, how often they played word puzzles like crosswords. The online study is one of the largest of its kind focused on brain function. They found the more often people did crossword puzzles, the better they did on attention, memory, and reasoning tests. Researchers said daily crossword addicts had brain function equivalent to 10 years younger than their age when it came to short-term accuracy and grammatical reasoning speed tests, probably because they're used to looking at words all day. Researchers are quick to point out the online study merely shows a link. They can't say for sure crosswords give you a sharper brain until they do a clinical trial. But other research has shown keeping the mind active can help lower the decline in thinking skills. So pick up a pen and get to it. Or, if you're like me, a pencil to erase your mistakes.